My dear darkness, I once feared you, never let you near, afraid I would be swallowed up and suffocate in you. Now you bring me unexpected comfort. You remind me I am whole, all the pieces of my divergent soul delicately stitched together. I no longer need to run and burn a candle. Instead, I sit with you, still, patient, letting my eyes adjust to see what you illuminate in me.